Hi, my name is Charlene. I'm the donor coordinator here at VEDA. So what that means I'm your to-go person. I'm the person that you see every time when you come here. And I'm the person that emails you soon after you have done your application. So when you've done your application, the next set of emails that you receive comes from me. I'm the one who then helps you with coordinating your appointment, which is your screening appointment where you come through to the clinic, where we check the suitability, obviously, of your ovaries for egg donation. So when you come to the clinic, the first person that will see is me. I'll help you with your BMR measurements. I'll help you with the drug test before we go up to the doctor. I'll also take you to the doctor who's going to scan you. And after the scan, he's going to sit with you and explain the whole egg donation from the doctor's side of view. So if you've got any concerns at all, you can ask him. Should you have any concerns before you come to the clinic or during the process, if you've got any questions at all, you can email me and ask anything. We believe there's nothing called a silly question. Should you have any concerns at all during the process of or before the process, you can simply email me and I'll help you through it.